Great. Rats. On Earth, that broke all the rules. It was becoming a common theme of the evening.
Who are you?
Thank you. Was a half-breed. Was, anyway.
Hennessy, demons just attacked me right out in the open.
They don't like you, John. How many of you departed back to hell?
Not some angry half-breeds. Full-fledged demons, here.
You know demons are supposed to stay in hell. Otherwise, well, that would be breaking the rules.
And?
I see your point. We tolerate the half-breeds in our world, or maybe they tolerate us. Doesn't really matter. They're here. They exist.
But demons? And a half-breed angel getting knocked off? No, Hennessy, this is something else.
The police have El Rio's building locked down. No one in or out.
I'll find a way. You distract the cops.
I was saving this.
Stormcrow, that's powerful magic. Sure you want to give it away, Father?
I think your need will be greater than mine. John, this is bad, isn't it?
Yeah, very bad.
Thank you.
neither cleanly or godly, but still, a good place to hide some secrets. Didn't look right. Fortunately, I had another way to see. It was a demon half-breed. He wanted to play.
Relax. Put them down. You need our help here.
John, you look like crap.
Come with me.
Who did this?
Don't know, but it was clean and quick. He came, he killed, he got what he was after. Which was more than just El Ryu. Then he left. Here. Something has been removed. Recently. Very unusual for a demon to be so overt. They stay in their place. Usually they're a little more nuanced.
Then why the exception?
Whatever was here was important. To someone. Or something. Hell is already breaking loose. Tell me about Mr. El Ryu.
Worked as the building's janitor.
Typical. Why do the holier-than-thou always take menial jobs?
Part of the deal, maybe. Vow of poverty and all. They tell me he spent most of his time in the basement.
Make a copy of that for Beeman.
Sure, sure, John. Where are you going?
The basement. Asshole.
If the reception is any indication, I'd say something isn't too happy to see me. From the looks of those symbols, this must be El Ryu's office. Something's worked this place over. What's behind that door? Gotta be a way up to it.
Thank you.
padlocked. Whatever you had, El Ryu, they wanted it pretty bad. A strange key for a strange door. Followed you down here.
needed to get past those cables, but the shock would have killed me. Let's see what you've been hiding, El Ryu. An old toy of El Ryu's. I could use this.
I have hidden the artifact near the cistern room and left it protected by my magic. If you are reading this note, then I have already left this plane. The burden falls on you now. The Sangre de Dios must be protected at all costs.
Now I can get past those cables. Kyle Riz. Boss. Brainbuster.
Mark,
time for the exorcism spell. All was dark, so dark you could almost feel it, but I had my vision. Looking for something? Maybe I can help. Whatever it is they were after, it's gotta be around here. Thank you. powerful magic. Nice work, El Ryu. Why would a half-angel give up immortality for this? It had to be important. I need to see Beeman.
Thanks for getting us this far. But I'll be taking that now.
Possession is 9/10 of the law. You want it? Try and take it. Another part of the shotgun.
Old, obviously. That is to say, ancient. Roman, maybe. Spearhead, perhaps. Yes, probably. Other than that...
A half-breed angel died protecting it, Beeman, and demons came through to get it.
It has received a great deal of attention.
That is without question. And the symbol?
Never seen it before. Or at least not in any earthly references.
What about the Naissance de Demoniacs?
It might be in there, if you can find a copy.
But, John... The only known naissance to demoniacs is in the ancient text section of
Hell's Library. At least I won't have to pack for the cold. While I'm gone, find out where they're storing Elryu's body.
Sure, sure.
Can't be that many dead angels at the morgue. And I want to look them in the eyes when I get back.
Thank you.